Alright, guys, a few more details. We'll need boiler suits and masks for this job. The garbage truck. Let's get one from your park. Bring it back to the lot. And there's an auto repair place by the airport where we can get a tow truck. What else? Oh, yeah, get away. That would be nice. Get something fast and discreet. We park it off the road, a good distance from the lot. And make sure it ain't near something we'll crash into driving off. That's it.
All right, man, I got you, dog.
What? Huh? I missed that. Maybe shout a little louder?
Bite me.
Be fucked. Wait, Floyd! Hey! You guys, I'm expecting company, all right? Want this place cleaned. Wade, you... Hurry it up! We need some transport, don't we?
I'm coming, man.
What's going on, Trevor?
Okay, I'm taking you to the port city side of the Miriam Turner overpass. Almost forgot. Here's the rifle with a thermal scope.
Almost forgot. I was kind of sold on, like, a well-organized job, planned out, with Lester's weird eye for detail.
I got an eye.
Oh, shit!
An eye for details, kid. Little details like your brick of blow being drywall.
Okay, man. I'm grateful for that, dog. But buying cocaine is a whole different thing from sinking a container ship into a harbor.
Not really, kid. It's all about what's inside.
Cool, so what's the thing, man?
I don't know what it is, but I know it's important. You heard of Meriwether?
Yeah, maybe.
Meriwether Security Consulting, the company our government uses to fight its wars and protect its shady interests all over the planet.
They're the army?
They're like the army, only they're private, so they cost more. Anyway, they've just been cleared to take government contracts on U.S. soil, and what's one of the first on the list?
This container at the port?
Exactamundo! So it's gotta be valuable, right? Anyway, it doesn't matter, because your job is not to understand, it's to shoot at people who try to stop us. In the car in the median here. Head to your shooter's nest and call Mike.
All right, man, whatever. Shit. Hey, dog, I'm in position. Let me know when you're ready.
All right, F, I'm in position. Damn, that's a long way up. So make sure I don't run into any trouble when I get there. Fucking Trevor.
All right, I got you, homie.
Hey, yo, there's two guards. These are bad dudes, right? I read up about these fools online. Yeah, they're a nasty bunch.
It's clear, man. Climb aboard.
Things I'd do for old friends.
T-pick 4 spots for the bombs. Keep an eye on me, okay?
They guard their ship in numbers, man. First bomb is planted and armed. I'm moving up to the next position. Hey, do this quick, man. I don't know how much backup they got below deck. I can do it quick or I can do it right, okay? Okay, going down the ladder. Trevor's thing, why ain't he doing any of the wet work? Cuz, he's screwing around in a submarine. I don't know how we got roped into this shit. Can you take him out? Hey, you got him! I'll move! Take him out, man, now! Running! In place. Last one needs to go inside the ship. Hey, come over to my side of the ship. I'll clear the entrance for you. The door is up a level above me.
Here's the door. Going in.
Get back to where I can see you as soon as you can.
I'm not gonna screw around in here, all right?
Just tell me when you planted it. Oh, shit! The alarm's going, man. You okay? Are you okay, man? You gotta go. Hey, more guys in the port. They see me. Shit! I'll clear as many as I can from the front of the ship.
Move that tank!
Okay, do it and get out of here! charges! That's on your cell, man!
Get away from the ship! They're going up!
Say whatever you want about Trevor, but shit, he got it done.
Yep, let's hope so.
Hey, is that Master?
What?
Hey, man, what the fuck you doing here?
You should be in bed.
Yes, I should be. I would be if certain known associates weren't busy making themselves enemies of the state.
Woo!
The
FIB, Meriwether, IAA, you can fuck with them all day long. But when you try and steal an experimental super weapon and sell it to the Chinese, you and everyone you ever knew is gonna be fucked in the ass, you fucking chumps!
Hold on, man. A super weapon? The Chinese, what?
What'd you think is in there?
I thought he talked to you.
All right, man, so what now?
Well, maybe I can organize to have it taken back and found amongst the wreckage.
Whoa! Holy fuck, Lester Crest! Holding on and looking good, huh?
Do you have any idea what you did here?
Yeah? I pulled a score. What, are you jealous because you didn't get your 20%?
If that thing doesn't go back, then we will all end up on every watch list in the entire planet.
Watch list? So fucking watch!
So they don't watch, they kill! Idiot, we'll all be dead within a week! Think!
All right, listen. Take the truck, take a guy, do what you gotta do.
Trevor?
I'll load it up. Trevor?
Great. Then you and the patient can take it all back.
Right fucking now!
So you mean to tell me this shit was all for nothing? Man, it's the hood all over again. Fuck!
Come on, Franklin.
You owe me, Michael. I am owed! What you gonna do, huh?
I'll think of something. I gotta get Franklin some work, too. I'll take this.
Yeah. Lots of mouths to feed, amigo.
Tell me about it.
Fuck!
Ah, Brother O'Neill.
Fuck you, man.
Whoa. You're the guy stealing contracts.
You burnt the farm, killed my brothers.
You had too many brothers. They needed culling.
You're fucking dead.
Aren't we all? We live and we die. That's our curse. Hey, you want to expedite the situation? Come fucking find me. Vespucci Beach, Los Santos, you inbred hillbilly fuck.
I'll be there, man. I don't know when, but I'll be there.
Thank you. piece of junk. Crap. Shit. Hey! That's my tow truck! Move!
See me!
Tow truck is at the lot.
Customers only.
I just want all my babies to go to a good home. They offered me a job in corporate, and I said no. This is where I belong. Shout out if you want to take a look at anything.
Boiler suits can come off the shopping list. This car's gonna be parked outside your house.
What's going on, brother?
That mask has completely changed you.
I need to ask you a favor, man. Wait, just hear me.
Take care, friend.
Hell, we're coming soon. I just got some amazing headshots, bro.
Oh my fucking god!
Go home, man.
Fuck!
Just to say, I got us some headgear for this masquerade balls up.
Crap!
Just wax this puppy! How did you not see me?
Oh man, this isn't happening.
No! Stay over there! I don't want to be
see this car here?
Okay.
Run! You don't want to end up in the back of this.
You only have yourself to blame. You're a blind fucking fool! Sanitation truck's there now, so don't you bother.
Are you okay, man?
Not again!
Holy fucking shit!
This is really not.
This is just a robbery!
You moron! Way
okay,
to go!
I'm the
carbon
the
footprint, people!
Eat a day!
Christ! Shit!
Out you get, buddy!
Holy fuck!
Ah! Great! Police! You don't want to carpool with me. How did you not see me? Lucky miss! Thank you.
Trevor. Sorry, Mikey, but something's come up. I can't hang out just now.
Okay, then. Some other time.
We have a getaway vehicle ready and waiting.
Good work, T. Where'd you put it?
La Mesa.
Okay, that's everything. Come back to the lot and I'll talk you through the plan. When we get the stuff, Steve says we gotta take it to Devin Weston, the guy we met at that interrogation. It's a big investor or something. Anyway, that don't matter. I'll handle the drop-off.